the beauty of our product and the beauty of our company to each and every Filipino.
Thank you. Ayan, so bonus question po. Ano yung naiisip nyo kapag narinig nyo ang pangalang Nora Honor?
Nora Honor is a legend in the showbiz industry. She is well known and most loved by many Filipinos.
Yeah, aside from Himala po, have you watched any other works of her?
Hindi ko na maalala. You know, as I was growing up, diba, sila lang naman yung mga sikat na talagang na nakapalapit sa puso ng bawat tao. Even to mine. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You mentioned kanina you met Matet and Ian.
Yeah, before.
So,
yeah.
What is that? Did you work with them?
It was through a very good friend who is also well known in the showbiz industry.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So, it was many years back.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And so, last na lang pala. So, tingin niyo ano yung naiwan na legacy? May iwan na legacy ni Nora Honor sa bansa.
The movies that she has made. The name. It's a legacy already.
Mm-hmm.
Talagang iba siya.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.